So cupping is an ancient oriental medicine therapy in which we use cups that can be plastic or glassic, and we suction air into them. This works very effectively on any sort of swelling or inflammation. In this case here, our patient had a torn meniscus, and they had a lot of swelling in here, so we used cupping to help flush out a lot of that swelling. As the cup sits, it'll actually pull blood up to the surface, and then when we're done, we can help kind of flush that out with the cups.